What's up, everybody? Frank Valkyria, welcome to the channel. If you're new to this channel of Cheap Wolverine, to slowly the beard is growing into Cheap Gandalf because we're approaching winter, well, at least the rest of the Mediterranean is still summer. Here, Anyway, if you're new, I'm a singer and I'm an artist. We talk about music, share music and all that kind of nice stuff. So subscribe, hit the notification bell. Today, Lucio Dalla, Italian artist, incredible singer, incredible writer. And this song is very special. First of all, it's a beautiful song. I always love this song. This song was dedicated, was created, unfortunately, after AYRTON Senna passed away. It's one of my favorite songs in Italian, at least. So maybe if you don't know, especially for my Brazilian audience, which they don't know this song, it's a beautiful song, really. Let's go together, let's review it and listen to it. This special version remastered in 9-1000 Buenos Aires. Wow, Lucio Dalla. Lucio, I have more subscribers than you. What's going on here, eh? Lucio.
Il mio nome è AYRTON.
Well, fair enough, Lucio Dalla is probably had a billion views or listen on his of his music.
Anche se qui non ci sono piloti, anche se qui non ci sono bandiere.
Nice.
Anche se qui non ci sono sigarette e birra che pagano per continuare.
Wow. Even if here there are no pilots, even if here there are no cigarettes and beer, that they continue to pay to keep going. Wow. Immediately starts raw, real.
Per continuare poi, che cosa? Per sponsorizzare in realtà, che cosa? Come uomo io ci ho messo degli anni a capire che la colpa era anche mia, era anche
mia. Wow, nice, just this acoustic guitar and his voice telling this story. Then you got that big drum coming in, whoom, already creating tension. Obviously it hits me in a different way because obviously, you know, speaks, you know, I'm Italian, I understand the language word by word, intention, every intention so far. I also love this song very, very much. So every time I hear those words, it's like,
a capire che ero stato un poco anch'io. E ho capito che era tutto finto. Ho capito che un vincitore vale quanto un vinto.
Wow, I understood that a winner is worth as much as a loser.
Wow. Che la gente amava me.
That's true. AYRTON Senna, one of my favorite humans ever.
Potevo fare qualcosa.
I always admired AYRTON Senna as a child.
Dovevo cambiare qualche cosa.
Beautiful, like really one-liners type of song, minimalist, just with those little hints of instruments here and there, like increasing slowly the tension. And obviously, you know, like I said, this was a tribute, probably late 90s, of course, after 94. I'm not sure if it was, I think at the end of the 90s, I'm not 100% sure. And it's, yeah, I mean, it's really a spectacular song, especially if you know a little bit of the story.
E ho deciso una notte di maggio in una terra di sognatori.
Wow.
Ho deciso che toccava forse a me.
The goosebumps.
E ho capito che Dio mi aveva dato potere di far tornare indietro il mondo, rimbalzando nella curva insieme a me. detto chiudi gli occhi e riposa.
Man, this stuff always gets... Oh man, it's been a while. It's been a while since I've listened to this song, and wow, it hits you really, really hard. Obviously, I don't know. It's like everybody has some eras in life, you know. Like some people you look up to. I have, of course, I have some people myself, like Jeff Buckley, AYRTON Lucio, Einstein, Albert Einstein. And others, of course, but you always have those sort of hero figures, you know, like, and then when I think, you know, like, I remember the day when this happened, and I thought, like, wow, this is not possible, you know, such an incredible, talented, charismatic human being. I was happy that Italy lost. Well, happy, I mean, it was not so nice, but when Brazil actually won against Italy for the World Cup, and they dedicated also the victory to AYRTON Lucio, I think that was great. And also was a tight win anyway. But anyway, this part, like, wow, you gotta read the lyrics, like where he says, like, one day in Maine, a land of dreamers, I decided that probably was my turn. And obviously is referring, like, to do the journey on, you know, on the other side, you know, from life to the other world, whatever that is. And it really hits you hard when you hear that phrase, you know. You just picture the whole thing that happened. It's wow, powerful.
E io chiuso gli occhi.
Wow.
Il mio nome è AYRTON e faccio il pilota.
My name is AYRTON, and I'm
anche se non è più la stessa strada, anche se non è più la stessa cosa.
How do you say that in English? I'm a racing driver.
Anche se qui non ci sono i piloti, anche se qui non ci sono bandiere, anche se forse non è servita niente, tanto il circo cambierà città. Mi hai detto chiudi gli occhi e riposa.
You told me to close my eyes and rest. He's obviously referring to, you know, the greater power, you call it God, whatever you want to call it, of referring to, like, hey, you know, you're asking me to join you, to come to you. So here we go, here I am, here I'm coming.
E io adesso chiudo gli occhi.
And also this surge, this beautiful surge into this lovely, lovely Pink Floydish type of guitar solo deserves a mega thumbs up. Also because in Italy it's such a rarity to have rock music. I mean, this is the late 90s, and it took the freaking late 90s for major bands or artists to sort of recognize the metal, rock, hard rock, the sound of distorted guitar. It's awesome. Oh wow. And also actually quite underrated solo of many Italian songs. My favorite solos as well. One of my favorite solos. Sorry. I love the sound of the car driving away in the distance. I mean, it's a very simple song, also mostly because it's just voice and guitar and those little embellishments. And then this last surge into the explosion with the guitar solo, it's really a great conclusion to the intimacy of this dialogue that Lucio Dalla is sort of having as AYRTON Senna, as speaking in the first person type of thing, you know, like he's speaking as if he were AYRTON talking to the universe, God, higher power, whatever you want to talk it, whatever you want to call it, and is having this dialogue, you know, this very intimate dialogue. And I think it's a super powerful song, very underrated, mostly unknown outside of Italy. So especially for my Brazilian audience, this is for you. I hope you enjoy it, and hopefully we'll be able to translate it somehow from the Italian to the Portuguese. Lovely, lovely song. If you know the song, let me know. If you didn't, leave a comment. I you know that I'm also trying lately to show you and everybody songs that I like as well. So we include between requests and things that I love. Like today I posted Thin Lizzy, which is also another masterpiece, that song, Still in Love with You. So go check it out if you haven't. If you don't know the song, you will enjoy it for sure. I'll see you later. It's just sounds, they come out like that, just to embellish our existence with useless harmonies of guttural sounds coming out of this hole. Ciao.